can I change class? If I change class, do you think the experience scales?
Or can I probably.
Just change and turn in 3,000 experience?
I don't think it'll let you do that, like it doesn't Phantasy Star.
Fantasy Star doesn't let you do that, it scales.
It did that a while ago, I'm pretty sure it did.
Yeah. And then they're like, oh no.
Yeah. People are exploiting.
Except Coffee's quests don't scale.
Yeah.
So you can get from level 1 to level 1.
I remember doing that myself. I remember doing like a bunch of the...
I mean,
like,
I still do that, just, but...
Yeah, but yeah, now 100%. Yeah, it used to be 100%, but now they scale and it's really horrible and yeah. Well, I mean, if you try, go ahead. I mean, actually, you know what? I'll try to. Oh, fuck's sakes. Okay, armor chest. Put this on, equipped. Oh yeah, it's locked. Yeah, it, like locks itself.
Oh, you're right.
Yeah, they all like lock. Holy crap, yeah. Okay. Ball sack. I need to put all my shit back on. God damn it, I should've bound it like to a freaking set.
Yep.
Damn it.
You blew it.
Balls. So I guess they have thought of that.
Lame. Why?
Oh well, whatever. Well, to extend the longevity of the game.
Who wants that?
Oh, here's another quest. What do you want now, big guy?
Have you looked up at this building with the something happening in it?
With the what happening in it?
Crystals spearing through it.
Yeah, that's Lim's Laminsa. Yeah, I looked at that already. Didn't you see that? I guess that's from the Calamity.
What? It's so small, though. That's like one castle.
Yeah, I told you it's like one castle.
I thought you said it was a big castle.
Yeah, it's like one big castle. Yeah, look at it. It's
not
a big castle.
Big at all.
That is big.
It's like one building.
We were just there. You saw how big it was.
It's so small.
Well, from here it looks small, sure, but up close it's gigantic.
Tiny.
We were just there.
Lame.
It's a pretty big place.
Nope.
Okay, yeah, let's go back up here, okay. Wait, there's another quest to turn in here? Mommy Dearest, oh. Okay, another quest?
When do we get chocobos?
Twenty? Yeah, I think level 20, yeah. Jump, get down, what, I can't jump down there? Really? Oh, come on, game, come on! Ow.
Oh,
let me jump off the wall, yeah.
That'd be crazy.
Alright.
On to this molehill place.
I'm coming. Alright. Protection.
Oh, right.
That didn't reach you? Oh, come on.
Nope.
My car Dark Sense is off too? What the hell, man?
It's because he's left change class.
Oh, okay, that's fine, alright. Okay. Oh, crap. I might have done something really bad.
What did you do?
I may have aggroed a little too many.
That's cool.
Okay, I'm tanking! No! Oh, okay. We done?
Woo! Over here now.
Alright.
I walked through treatment.
Camp Skull Valley. Wow, okay. I can't wait to see what that is. Oh! Oh my god!
What'd you do?
There's something really evil behind me. I'm gonna fight it? Okay. Run away.
Should we?
I'm running away.
It's not a hunting log item. Enemy, so who cares?
Oh, so is this like in here or is it outside? I guess it's in here. Yep. Blue! Greetings, adventure. Here you go, I got a letter for you. Oh, more quests. Okay, bring it on. Weapons and armor. Okay, collect poison. Oh, okay. I guess I can do that. From these things? Oh, that's the thing I just fought.
Oh, now it's the time then.
Wait a minute.
Yes.
Wait a minute, that's not Limsa Limsa. It's like completely cut off. Like, wait a minute. Wait. It's like, look at those walls. Look at those black walls. And it's like, it's like, it looks really close.
Yes, and small.
Yeah, it's like, wait a minute. Okay, I'm confused now. Like, I'm pretty sure that castle over there used to be connected to, like, an island.
Man, I don't know.
And, what, like, what?
You sold me. I think it's Limsa Limsa now.
No, well, it can't be, because it's not connected to land.
Oh, well, what makes you think Limsa Limsa is connected to land?
I'm pretty sure it's connected to land.
You took a
boat to get here. Yeah, but, wait a minute.
The world was irreparably destroyed.
But that can't be Limsa Limsa. It looks way too small.
I said that.
Well, yeah. Well, I thought it just looked small because it was like so far in the distance. But now that I look at it, it's actually quite close.
Yeah.
So what the fuck?
You better go on the forums and complain.
Seriously, like my immersion. I need to know what's going on. Okay, I guess I should probably help you kill this thing. Once I figure out how to target it. Oh, never mind. Appear to be gone. Oh, there's more over there, like outside the circle.
No! How could they betray me like that?
Nay. Okay. I really enjoy like those quests where it's just like go collect three things, and it's just so easy.
Better than escorting someone or beckoning.
Yeah, it is. Yeah, that. But yeah, I'm not sure I like that beckoning thing. I mean, if it was just escorting someone, I could deal with that. But yeah, I can't imagine doing that alone. Like, holy crap. Okay, here's your poison. Yes, more quests? What do you want now?
Goofy something, at least.
Okay, deliver wine to Captain Shitlord. Okay. Way over there? We're going in the complete opposite direction we're supposed to be going. It's like our story quest is over there to the right, and we're going all the way to the left.
Story quest.
Yeah, the one it's Sastasha or Samantha.
Well, that's not that far away.
It's not, but we're getting further and further away from it.
Wait, there's a quest to pick up here.
Yeah, I see that. Right behind you. Whoa, killer mantis, holy crap. Man, it's just nothing but walls here. Just fortresses and gates and guys in armor. Ew. Okay, speak with Sergeant Rowenheim. What is this? It's a Stargate!
I don't even have time to look.
Oh, is that you fighting that thing over there?
Yes.
Okay. Cure! What are you fighting? Oh, Firefly. I'll help you out as soon as I can target this thing. Come on, come on, come on, game, come on. Oh my god, come on. There we go. Okay. Yeah, so yeah, look at it, it's a Stargate.
I hope it takes us to another world then.
What did I do? Here you go. Oh, okay. Oh, so it's a crypt. Oh, it's not a Stargate.
Stargirt?
Yeah, Stargirt. Okay, more quests from this guy. Okay, what do you want now? I'm gonna wait till you slow down, Lewis!
Oh, right, yeah.
I'm still level 17!
What's with these quests where I get nothing?
Okay, so... kill four mantises, okay. I know, right? That's actually kind of useful.
It's impressive, at the very least.
Okay, there are more up here, I think. Oh, yep. Yeah. Get over here, you. It has a bit of a long recharge time, though.
What? Oh, that goes.
Feel more. Like, I don't know, 30 seconds or something?
Is it on a different cooldown from your other move, though?
Yes, it is.
Well,
like, it doesn't have a it's not a global cooldown, it just has its own.
It's probably 90 seconds, then.
No, it's faster than that.
90.
No, it's not. It can't be 90. No way. It's not 90. It's 90. I mean, it just finished recharging just like a second ago.
90.
Oh, god damn it. Okay, where the. Hello? Mantises? Oh, god. I need one more. Come on.
I ate them.
I just saw one, like, right here. I mean, I saw its dot. Oh, mantis? Do they only spawn, like, in this one spot here? Really?
Or during the day?
Or we can go here. So that's
to where
bigger
it's at.
To the bigger circle, yeah. Oh, yeah, I see something over there.
Look at that full moon.
Oh, yeah. Oh, the thing glows. The freaking castle glows.
Shouldn't there be, like, lights or something on it? Like...
Yeah, it looks dead. It's probably dead.
I mean, it does have this, like, sweet...
Get it! Fuck. Damn it. Oh, seriously? Is there any more over here? Wow, really? Are people just standing here waiting for these things to respawn?
That's messed up.
Wow, okay. And I thought I'd see that here.
We should form a line, single file. Here.
Ah! Oh! I can't target him. Okay, there we go. I would shave my head if I saw that happening on a American or EU server, yeah. No, I'm dead serious. I would go shave my head if I saw that happening.
Are you saying that you need a haircut?
Yeah, I kind of do need a haircut. But I'm just that confident that people here will not cooperate. Okay, here you go, here's your wine. Now go die, please.
Whoa.
Well, his name is hard to pronounce. Captain Schlars in the head.
I'm gonna be honest,
Shitlord.
I got it.
Yeah, see, I told you, I don't wanna bother pronouncing these names, I just come up with like my own little names for them. Fantasy names are too much hard work.
Legolas.
So I see a lot of people here running around like this red armor. I assume you're gonna be wearing that pretty soon too.
Man, I don't even see the other characters.
Yeah, I'm seeing people running around like red armor. Like actual armor, not clothing.
It might be the Ulda, like, Grand Company uniform.
Maybe. Well, is it a uniform? Is it, like, clothing? Because, he's wearing armor. That's not clothing. That's armor.
Your armor.
I wish.
You took that pretty well. I want there to be music all the time in this game.
Yeah, it kind of stops during the night, doesn't it?
Like, why?
It's to provide atmosphere.
No music. Give me music to provide atmosphere.
But atmosphere.
Musical atmosphere.
I'm gonna be an adventurer. I'm gonna go do random jobs. Yeah.
They're always humming. Never not humming.
Alright, fine.
sing tales of your heroic adventures. Anything.
Yeah, but what if you haven't done any heroic adventures? You were like, okay, well, I'm gonna be a knight.
Sing tales about your future heroic adventures.
I guess that would work.
about your aspirations.
Like, oh boy, I'm gonna be an adventurer.
Is there? Now. I have music.
I don't hear anything yet.
I kind of
hear it. Oh yeah, I hear music now. It's like dun 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 dun.
Your system configuration. I can change music to be on all the time.
Oh, hello, Makoto. Yes. Okay.
I can change whether music is played when mounted.
Yeah, that's a chocobo thing, though. That's a chocobo theme, I think.
Probably. I want that.
Like, wait a minute. Yeah, but what if you're mounted on something else? Does the chocobo theme play while you're mounted on, like, a tiger, too? I want to know that.
Oh, I hope so. Also... Like, I know your chocobo can, like, fight with you or, like, heal you or whatever.
Yeah. I saw that happening when we were fighting all those goblins. There was a chocobo in armor just, like, beating on them, too.
So, can I bring a chocobo into a dungeon?
I don't see why not.
Because it's a chocobo?
Well, it probably counts as a pet, so I don't see why it wouldn't let you. Like, not a companion, not a minion, I mean, but like a pet, you know, like a hunter pet.
Man, I don't know.
I don't see why I wouldn't let you.
Because chocobo.
Or like an Arcanist pet, you know.
Chocobo.
It doesn't count as like a party member, it just counts as like, you know, part of you. It's a part of you, Lewis.
No, he's my friend.
It's a part of you.
Do I get a name my chocobo?
I honestly don't know, but I'm gonna say yes.
I don't have any chocobo names ready to go.
Well, okay, yeah, plenty of time.
This character's
actually...
named Victorious Llama, though. That'd be a good chocobo name.
Jeez. Well, you still have one more level to go, so...
I mean, maybe. It's probably level 150.
Oh, jeez. Crap, no, I didn't mean to teleport. No, don't do that. Okay, lady. Finish your thing. There you go. Yay, level up! Catching up. Okay, what else do you want me to do? Deliver the report to Commander Flockerblocker. Oh, back at the friggin' Skull Camp. Jump, come on, let me just jump off, come on!
Never.
Ball sack. Ow. Like, makes such a, like, leg-breaking sound effect.
This sure is circuitous.
I hereby relieve you. It's like right there next to the story quest. What the hell? Did I not just cast Protect? Wait.
I have 9 more minutes.
There. I had 9 more minutes too, and I cast it, but it didn't, like, do anything.
Ow.
Okay, just give me a second to slow down so I can cast it on you. Here you go. Protection! Whoa. Okay, guy, Flocker Blocker. Here you go, here's your map. Or reports, whatever. Yes, thanks for the experience, and he has another quest for me.
Always.
Okay, so, remove the doodoo's nests. Dodos, whatever. Doo-doos. Okay, what, yeah, no. It's doo-doos. Okay, it's doo-doos.
Got it.
Oh, they're like right here. Hello.
We blew it.
Oh, that's a doo-doo. Look at how cute they are. Okay. Wow, they actually do look kind of cool. I mean. Alright. I don't think that's the right way.
Every way is the right way if you want it to be.
Hey! Oh, I did it. Bye! Okay, here's your doo-doo egg. Enjoy it. Oh, and that's it. Thank goodness, I'm out of here. Okay, so any more around here? Doesn't look like it. Okay, so we can head to the story quest now, I guess. Or, well, we have the other ones to do still. Are you, like, writing a novel there or something?
If you mean typing one sentence in the sky? Yes. Yes, that's exactly what I'm doing. Auto-follow. I don't even need it. I can press buttons.
Don't fall asleep yet. Mr. God, it's adventure!
So hot, though. Turn that air conditioning on.
So, have you been sitting around there without your air conditioner on this whole
time? Yeah, I think. Remember when I said that? Whenever that was?
That was like 30 minutes ago.
No. It's hot.
Oh, no, actually. Oh, crap. How did you survive?
Oh, God, this again.
Oh, so we want to do this or not? Get in there.
Sure.
God, fuck's sakes. I really wish I had a AoE spell right now. Oh, I learned the Suna. Suna!
Wait, do we need it then?
Does it work on both of us? Like.
That's not a question.
No, it's single target.
Okay. Well,
that was easy. Date with Destiny!
Hot. Wait, we're not even turning in anything?
No, we're done. We need to go up here. Oh, up here to the Samantha cave.
Cat girl to
Gistle. Cat goose. Guts man. Like I told you, I'm not gonna bother, okay? Whoa, is this a dungeon? Whoa. Is this a dungeon?
Time for a dungeon.
We can do one.
Very a fast dungeon.
It might be a fast one. Oh, okay. Use the duty finder to enter Samantha. Whoa, okay. So, oh my god, okay, yeah, this is a dungeon then.
What? No, I can't do a dungeon now.
Instance raids? Oh, okay, well, we can do it again another time if you want.
We can call it here for tonight.
Yeah, well, yeah, no, it's fine. Yeah, I think we've done enough.